Flash episode 3 season 1.
Apparently zombies exist through ants.
I never knew.
Shit, man's just turned to gas. He was in Gotham, that guy, Victor's ass or whatever his name was.
Flash into that night. I almost got caught in that.
Lucky.
He was honest. He told Harry's dad that he knew he didn't kill his son.
If the doctor didn't confiscate my gun, we'd be having a different conversation.
His dad knew that was him.
PPM TV, that was a decent episode. Hit the sub button, show some love.